Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Miss Kitikin Vlogs. Ito po ang news article na galing po sa Japan Times. Much of Japan under alert for severe weather conditions as a slow-moving yet powerful typhoon, known as Typhoon No. 14 in Japan, and elsewhere as Typhoon Nanmadol, make its way up the archipelago. The super typhoon is expected to bring high winds, in some cases tornadoes, and heavy rains, possibly leading to flooding and landslides. On Sunday, millions living in affected areas in southern Japan were urged to evacuate to storm shelters. Heavy rains for Kumamoto and Miyazaki. Parts of Kyushu had been issued alerts for severely heavy rains caused by rain bands falling continuously in the same area. Residents of certain areas in Kumamoto and Miyazaki prefectures are being urged to be on alert for landslides and flooding. Japan's weather agency has classified Typhoon Nanmadol as a violent storm, its most severe category, and the Joint Typhoon Warning Center has designated it as a super typhoon. More than 8 million people in about 3.7 million households have been urged to evacuate from areas in southern and western Japan. Kagabi po, alas 11 ng gabi, ang bagyong Nanmadol ay kumikilos po sa sailagang silangan sa bilis na 20 km bawat oras sa paligid ng lungsod ng Yatsushiro sa Kumamoto Prefecture sa Kyushu. Sa gitnang atmospheric pressure ng 140 hectopascals, ang bagyo ay may pinakamataas na bilis ng hangin na 45 metro bawat segundo at pinakamataas na bilis ng pagbugso ng hangin na 60 metro bawat segundo. Ayon po sa NHK World Japan, ang Japanese weather officials ay patuloy na hinihimok ang mga tao sa katimugang rehiyon ng Kyushu na maging alerto habang kumikilos ang malakas na bagyong Nanmadol pahilaga sa rehiyon. Naglabas ang otoridad ng emergency na babala para sa Southern Prefecture dahil sa tumataas na panganib ng malalaking sakuna na minsan ang nakikita sa loob ng ilang dekada.
Kata-kata, dia akan di kamu. Dia tetap, kata-kata, dia akan di kamu. Dia tetap, kata-kata.